Hope you like where you're staying. Give me a home for the next 6 months.
How did he find us?
I have no idea.
Did you hide the bag correctly?
Yeah. Did you cloak it correctly?
Are you questioning me? Me? Not if you understand. Do not question me. We need to find out what his intentions are. And where the bag of money is.
Oh, fuck. Where the fuck am I? Fucking asshole fucking threw me in here. Are they fucking watching me?
Crazy, I feel like I'm insane. It makes more sense to die than to always feel this way. I'd rather break my body, I just want back control. So is there anybody to explain why I'm alone? Cause I hate this shit, but I can't say shit without drawing attention. And I hate this shit, but I can't say shit without burning my bridges. I want out, I want out right now. But I'm afraid of what happens now. If I give in, if I give in to the pain, what can I say? I'm so afraid.
Come on, there's gotta be a secret passage somewhere. There's always one at Scooby-Doo. Who the fuck are you?
What are your intentions?
I already told you, bitch. I found a tracker that led me here.
Where's my money?
I ain't telling you shit.
Where's my money?
Why does it matter? You're just gonna kill me anyways.
Maybe. Where's my money?
If I have your word that you won't kill me, I'll tell you.
Sure.
It's at 409 Street, over by the court.
Find it, but kill him first.
What the fuck? You told me, you said you wanted to kill me, what the fuck?
I know what I said.
You lying fucking bitch! Come on, please, man. You don't have to do this. I know you got friends or family or someone who cares about you. You don't have to do this.
Sorry. I do whatever Ma says. Turn around.
Come on, man. You don't have to do this.
Sorry, man. There's no other way. So stand up straight, make it like a man, and die with honor.
There is always another way.
There is no other way.
We can compromise.
There is no compromise.
Man to man, human to human. If you go down this path, you won't come back. If you do this, it won't end well for you. Please, listen to me. Listen to what I'm saying.
Fuck. You're a dead man.
Oh, fuck.
How are you alive?
don't know, why is that fucking son?
What'd you say about my boy?
I said he's fucking dead outside, bleeding to death.
You're dead!
No, you're fucking dead.
What'd you say?
Fuck.
Walking a fine line between wrong and right, and I know there is a part of me that I try to hide, but I can't win and I can't fight. I keep holding on too tight, running away from the world outside. Now I am calling, hoping you'll hear me. We all need somebody to believe in something. Then I won't fear this when I am falling. We all need somebody that can mend these broken bones.
The devil's dog needs food or something. Is that what's happening?
And I completely forgot to ask you to bring me more dogs
behind the scenes.
Because Piper's almost out.
Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes, feeding dogs.
Hunger.